Hello children! Today our lesson is going to be how to make a beautiful picture of an emperor penguin. We're going to start off by sketching the shape of an emperor penguin's head and his beak, very simply. Adding in a nice circular eye and a pointed beak. And then we're going to take some watercolours, or you can use felt tip pens, or you could use coloured pencils to colour him in. Now we want a nice solid black for his eye, making sure there's a little space left for a reflection. And we're going to do the same for his beak, the whole of the top part and half of the bottom part, because of course they have a bit of colour on their bottom half of the beak. Now the feather effect. We're going to use very light brush strokes or strokes with a felt tip pen or colour pencil, as you can see, to create the look of feathers. And we're going to do this to cover the entirety of his head and his back. Being careful around the eye. And leaving a space for the coloured parts of his body. Now when it comes to one of his side flippers, we want it to be nice and thick and dark, but still have that feathered effect. Now we're going to switch colour at this point for red, orange and yellow. We want a thin stripe of red at the top of his chest and across that part of his back and his beak. And then we're going to start with a nice thick orange colour which will blend into a yellow colour. Not forgetting of course the feathering effect using short brush strokes. Finally, with a blue colour, we're going to add in a background wash to suggest that he's in the Antarctic and there's a nice blue sky behind him. Being careful not to go over the edges of the penguin as well. And that's it, a fantastic emperor penguin picture. Can be done with watercolours, any sort of paints, felt tips, or colour pencils.